Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how we can increase and decrease stock. I am going to explain you when we are going to issue book, on that time you have to decrease the available stock, and when we get book return, on that time we need to increase the stock in available book. So first of all, you need to open this issue book page. So you can see this is the issue book page, and I am going to show you this is the issue book page. So when we are going to issue book from here, I select this. And if I am going to issue this book to the student, then what we have to do, we can see here this is the ed book table, and we have here available quantity is 50. And when I am going to issue this book to this student, on that time we need to decrease the stock here. So output should be here 49, means one books is minus over there. So for this, here in this issue book we need to pass one update query dollar link, and here we need to pass update. Our table name is add underscore books set available underscore qty available underscore qty is equal to available qty minus 1, where books underscore name is equal to, we have here books underscore name in dollar store cost books name. So copy this and we need to pass here. Yeah, now I am going to issue this book search, and I am going to issue, and now we are going to check here. We can see the available quantity will be now 49. And now when we are going to return this book, when this student return this book, on that time we need to here increase quantity. Yeah, so for this, you can see this is the return book page and this is the return.php. So here we are going to update issue book. On that time what we have to do, we have to find book's name. We have to find book's name using ID, because we are passing ID when we are click on this. On that time we need to pass ID on second page. So we need to get book name using ID. So first of all, I am going to pass here dollar res is equal to mysql I fetch array, sorry, mysql I query, and here we need to pass select query. So select star from issue underscore books, where id is equal to dollar id. Now we need to move while loop, while dollar row is equal to mysql I fetch array, and now dollar res. And now here we are going to declare one variable books name, and we are going to use that variable dollar books name is equal to dollar row. And we need to check the column name books underscore name, and now what we have to do, we need to copy this query and we need to pass here. And just what we have to do, we have to do here plus one, and here we need to pass dollar books name. Yeah, and now I am going to run this page and return book. And now we are going to check here in edbook. We can see now we have available quantity is 50. So this way we can increase and decrease stock in our edbooks. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you like my video, then please like it and share it. And in my next video, I am going to show you how student can check in student side If they want a book of ASP.NET, then they can see this book is available in library or not. So in this video I am going to show you that. Thank you so much for watching my video.